is my face.
Doggy.
I was looking at the doggy. I'm passing more interesting than the doggy to look at right now. Like, there is an extension. Well, credit!
This is the Plaza Hotel.
It's really cool. And
Central Park is that way.
City.
But
we're in front of the largest store, the Macy's, OG Macy's.
And I have a flower show right now. We're a bunch of flowers.
Is this Herald Square?
Yeah, and then there's the Empire State. Very cool. That offers zoom in
here. Screens and everything. This is crazy.
It is crazy.
There's so many flowers.
We're inside the Macy's.
Square.
Good job. And we've got all the giant screens.
Okay, there, thank you.
Oh,
it's awesome.
Huge screens.
We're in a Disney store.
Izzy's freaking out in the Disney store right now. Because there's so much New York stuff and Disney stuff. Yeah.
To the 9/11 memorial.
Good job.
Good job.
This is my chicken bacon ranch slice.
Should have gotten everybody's New York slices.
Oh my gosh. So good.
National Treasure.
Yes.
That dude looks like that's his 1743. Wall Street. Some of these people in here are probably 300 years old.
300 years old, Brian? See the Statue of Liberty, and there's a fort here. I think it's Fort Amsterdam. I'm gonna turn around and let you see now. There's the fort. We're walking. We just saw Trinity Church after going to the 9/11 memorial, and later we're gonna go see the Brooklyn Bridge and go back to Times Square to get more Disney things, which is always happy. I can see the Statue of Liberty now, but you can't. It's too far away for you still. But here's the city behind me. You can see. And there's Brian's parents behind me.
Oh, there's the World Trade Center building.
Oh, there's the World Trade Center building. Right there. Through the trees. Yeah, can't really see it. That's fine.
South tip of New York.
Oh, yeah.
Manhattan.
Brian's been our tour guide.
I'm not.
It says Castle Clinton. On the fort. Let me show you. Ooh, I don't know if you can see that because it's so bright outside. That's fine. But yeah, so we're just walking through.
Oh.
Here's some water. It's the water in the distance. The trees. There's the Statue of Liberty out there on the water. Brian's taking photos.
Did you have fun today?
Yeah. I saw the Statue of Liberty. And I ate cheesecake.
I'm not sure if you're speaking loud enough, but I'm sure it'll be okay.
You know, just jack up the volume.
Jack up the volume?
That's what you're good at anyway.
Jack it up.
Are they real?
by Central Park. There's Izzy
getting lunch.
Bacon cheese fries.
There's Plaza Hotel.
She has bacon cheese fries. I have a chili cheese dog and fries.
Your dad had a sauerkraut dog?
Oh yeah, this is how it's done.
This is how you quant.
Well,
yeah,
maybe I'm just taking videos.
With the big Macy's and
by the Empire State Building.
Yes, and we're gonna try to find a Pandora store to get a new charm on this thing. Fun facts.
Yeah. So that's today. Through here. Will Ferrell ran through somewhere in here.
Where is here?
Central Park.
Good job. Are we going that way or this way?
No.
We're climbing on the rock?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go. Trying not to fall while I am.
Wanna go for a little dip?
No, I don't.
It's like Lake Sacagawea.
It looks like it.
It actually does look a lot like Lake Sacagawea.
Yeah, it does. The water especially.
One of the little island thing out there with the trees on it.
But the difference here is the buildings that surround it. It's a good view though.
Oh, Julie, never mind, I found him.
That way. Trump is everywhere. It says Trump on the ice rink.
Gosh dang it, Donald Trump. That's the like message of this trip. Is gosh dang it, Donald Trump.
Selfie stick.
Yeah, she's sitting on the edge. I'm gonna laugh if she falls in.
Drop it.
Going over the bridge. There's the Plaza Hotel. There's a cute view. Going over the bridge. Going over the bridge.
Yeah, can you back to my leg now?
Brian. Izzy and Brian. I'm gonna try to get your head in it this time.
Izzy going to the castle. Central Park. She's probably all excited for the fancy little castle. She's probably taking her hand so she can sleep at home.
Hi. Let's look. Here's first tier. Here's the first tier. I know. Okay, now. Up some more. There's the rest of the castle below. And your dad. Look at it. Okay, we were just walking through Central Park and we knew there was a zoo here, but we didn't know we'd be able to see it. And look, this is
oh,
the
there
sea
it is. He's poking
tank.
His head out. Looking at people.
Yeah,
look at the sea lion.
You see his head? Come on, jump.
Some of them are jumping. They're like putting on a little show.
Jump for the camera. You see his little head. Kids are so excited. They're like, jump.
Sea lion.
Oh, it jumped.
Oh, he jumped over the little log thing.
It. They're
They're so cute.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. My gosh. I love this.
This is quite an open little zoo.
Leaving Central Park, going back into the city, to Harrellsburg.
Let's hope they don't.
Here we go.
Spontaneously combust.
Up the wooden escalator. Among Macy's in New York City. One of the very few wooden escalators remaining in the world.
In the face.
I got
a new charm. It says New York City on it. It's an apple. Blends right in with my color scheme.
New York City. I got one for my mom too. Now we're gonna go see the Star Wars exhibit in Times Square. Yeah. And a long day. Lots of walking. Okay. Where are we?
We're at Guy's Restaurant, Times Square. We just got out of the Star Wars exhibit with costumes. Oh my gosh. Where we're at. I like that he hides.
Eating nachos.
No.
And we're gonna get some delicious food.
Yes.
And my mom made delicious caramel bars for us to eat when we get back. And it's been a long, good day.
It's been a long, good day.
To finish our New York adventures. I don't think we'll do much else after this, but
nope.
Yeah.
But it's been good.